the Holiday Bowl. We'll move on to that one. Da-da-da. UCLA and NC State. All right, this one is 8 p.m. Eastern time on Tuesday, December 28th. And what have we got here? It's the San Diego County Credit Union Holiday Bowl. It's at Petco Park in San Diego. A gift suite. Of course, I hate those. Fleece hoodie, short sleeve t-shirt, and a long sleeve t-shirt. Man, that sounds terrible. Like, I wonder what's in the gift suite. There's got to be something good in the gift suite. Because a long sleeve t-shirt, short sleeve t-shirt, and a fleece hoodie. Like, get out of here with that crap. All right. So UCLA is a lot of fun. They've been great this year. Like, they obviously have jumped up. Chip Kelly's a lot of fun to watch him draw up plays. These two teams, like, both really aggressive, so they're high in penalty yards per game. They're tied at number 31 in turnover margin, so they don't really turn the ball over very much. You got a good UCLA offense against a good NC State defense, and then you got an average UCLA defense against an average NC State offense. I like the coaching matchup of Tim Beck, you know, the offensive coordinator, against Chip Kelly, two really fun offensive guys that really know how to draw them up. I tend to lean with the defense on this one. I like NC State to be able to cover this. You know, you would say that this might be a little bit of a home field advantage because UCLA doesn't have to travel that much, and maybe they would bring more fans, but, I mean, it takes forever to get from LA down to San Diego, and I don't think they're going to have a lot of fans there. So I don't know that there's any kind of home field advantage. I'm going to lean NC State. I think they can get the win here.
Yep, I like NC State too. I like both these teams. I like both these coaches a lot. I thought both these programs had really good years considering what some had expectations of them being. And so I'm going to ride with the Wolfpack here.
I can ride.
What was the number? What we got to lay on that?
1.5.
Yeah, that's not big. That's not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. 1.5 on it. The total is 60 on that, which, I mean, that might be an under, maybe. NC State does not run a lot of plays. I know that. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.